So if I add this together, a fossil and a book. Why is it not working? No. Then there's one more way that I know that to make it work. Okay, you guys didn't see that. Good day, friends. Oh, I miss my Minecraft skin. I really miss my Minecraft skin. Do you guys remember my Minecraft skin? Because I haven't been able to use it for so long because we were playing Minecraft story mode. So today I really wanted to play some, well, not really normal Minecraft. If you guys remember, this is my own Minecraft series about the dinosaurs and everything. A lot of you are new, so I guess I will do a little bit of explaining. This is modded Minecraft. It is Minecraft 1.7, I think. I had to go all the way back to Minecraft 1.7 to get all the mods to work. It adds dinosaurs, it adds different plants, it adds Lego, as you can see here. It adds different animals, like the animals are wild before you tame them. As you can see, this is a wild cow. There are teleport pads, there are different plants. I even have bees here, as you can see. These are the beehives that we made in a previous episode. So there are so many mods, and we called it Tips because this is Tommy's Institute for Paleobiological Research. That's what it is. So because when I looked on YouTube, I saw that there were so many people doing dinosaur Minecraft videos, and they were all building a Jurassic Park kind of thing, and I wanted to really do something different to stand out. That's when I decided, you know what, I'm going to base it on research. And the last thing we did was we actually managed to bring a dinosaur back from the dead, and it was the Allosaurus. That was long ago though, so I hope it's still alive. Oh, is that your nose? Is that your nose? Okay, I'm not sure if it's going to try to eat me. It doesn't. It's a friendly. Can you even fit through the door? I hope not. But why are you standing in the wall? I hope you're not trying to hack your way out. Anyway, since the last time we had a little baby Allosaurus, it's gotten pretty big. I don't know if this is as big as it gets. I think it can even get bigger, but I'm not entirely sure. Apart from that, I made a little feeder thing, which I filled up with a lot of food, as you can see, so that it doesn't get hungry. Of course, I really eventually want a really big place for it to live. This is just a short-term tiny place, because look at how little space it has. It almost has no room to move around. So, of course, I have to expand that. There was a sheep inside. The sheep was inside. So I had to open a door to let the sheep out. The sheep was scared. Anyway, I read a little bit more about this dinosaur. This dinosaur specifically from the Fossils and Archaeology Revival mod, if I'm saying that right. And they have a thing, and that is a book. Yeah, can make a special book that can help you identify the dinosaur and see what it needs. And I think that is what I really need, is a better way to see what the dinosaur needs, because I'm so afraid that it will die. This is my first dinosaur I've ever made in Minecraft, so that's why I really don't want it to die. So I'm going to try to make one of those books. First, I'm going to need a normal book. What do you need to make? How do you make a book again in Minecraft? I think you need leather and paper. I need leather and paper. Do I have any of those things? Probably not. Leather and paper. I don't have any of those things. Okay, tools are here, right? Okay, a sword. So I guess I'm going to look for leather and paper. How do you make paper? I genuinely forgot how to make paper in Minecraft. I'm thinking sugarcane, but that doesn't make any sense, does it? Sugarcane is sugar. Sugarcane is sugar for food. Paper in real life is made from trees, so is paper in Minecraft made from trees? La la la, la la la. Okay, give me some leather. I'm first going to breed them, because otherwise I'm afraid I will run out of cows. So first I'm going to breed the cows, and then hopefully I can get some leather when I kill one of the parents. Come, cow. You, come with me. You have some food. You have some food. Make a baby. Make a baby. Okay. Do I get leather from the parent? No, just food. No, I really need leather. I really need leather. Okay, there's more cows down here. Give me some leather, please. Don't die in the water. No, I need. What did it drop? Did it go all the way to the bottom? Where? Oh God, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Why do you guys all swim? Come to the shore. Come to the shore. You, come over here. Okay, that works. Now don't fall into the water. Okay, I got a leather. I got a leather. Finally. That took very long. Okay, I need to gather some leather. Maybe I'll do that when I'm not recording. It's even dark. That's how long it took me. Now I'm going to actually... Wait, I'm just going to look it up what you need to make paper. Okay, so you do need sugar canes. You do need sugar canes to make paper. Somehow. I don't know how that works, but you need sugar canes to make paper. I guess because it's kind of like papyrus or however you say it in English. So... That's how it works. Okay, you need three of them, so I'm going to replant these. Okay. So this is how you make paper? Ah, this is how you make paper. So this is according to the internet, how you make a book. Okay, so now what I need is some fossils, which is a shame. I really want to use the fossils to bring back dinosaurs and stuff. But apparently I need one fossil to make this book, and this book is going to tell me exactly... what the dinosaurs need, like if they're hungry or if they're sad or if they're a girl or a boy. I think it's going to tell me all of those things. So I'm going to use a fossil. I'm going to see if I can find some fossils. I remember leaving some fossils here. Yes, okay, I left some fossils here. Hopefully they are from the right mod. I forgot if these are from which mods they are. I just got cobblestone. No, I don't like this. Okay, so it's morning, but it's still raining. I don't know. I'm going to have to look for more fossils then. Okay, so where else did I have? There was a little mine here, if I remember correctly. There was a little mine over here. So let's see if that has any fossils left. I think I already got all the fossils from there. Let's see. Any fossils left in this mine, you guys? I don't see any. I need to make a really big mine for myself, I guess. Just like a specific fossil mine. Hello? Any fossils left? No, I emptied this of fossils. So now all that is left is that really... Remember that really big mine where I found all the Lego? Remember that really big mine where I found all the Lego? That must have fossils in it somewhere. But I don't know. It's a really dark mine. Oh, wait. Yes! Yes, okay. So if I add this together, a fossil and a book, do I get... Is it a different... maybe it's from a different... Maybe this fossil is from a different mod. Wait, let me Google it. I have to Google this. Okay, what? I just Googled it. And it says you need exactly... I'm looking at it right now on the internet. It's like, it says... It literally shows biofossil book. And then you get this special DinoPedia that shows you what you... Why not? Why do I not get it? I don't know. A lot of them just give bones. Yes. Okay, I got some of these. Maybe it works with this one? No, it doesn't work. Why is it not working? No. Okay, I'm going to go and see if it works on a workbench somehow. If for some reason, but everything that you can make on a workbench should also work in the inventory. So I don't understand. Anyway, I'm going to try that out. And if that doesn't work, I don't know what I'm going to do. I forgot I left a workbench here. This is great. Okay. Biofossil. Book. Biofossil. Book, biofossil, and a book. This is genuinely exactly this what it says exactly on the side. This is what you need to make the thing, okay? Then there's one more way that I know that to make it work. Okay, you guys didn't see that. Yay, now I got a DinoPedia. Yay. Okay, so apparently this mod is broken or something. Why am I not able to make the things that I'm supposed to be able to make? That is weird. These, I'm so bad with mods. I probably put them together when they don't work or something. This is the first time I'm ever playing with mods. Okay, anyway, it doesn't matter. I got the DinoPedia. Now I'm going to use it on the dinosaur, on the Allosaurus. And see what happens. Let's see what happens. Okay, so do I just go like this? Oh, this is cool. Order bone. I don't know what that means. Allosaurus, age 7 days. Health. Is this health? 18 out of 29. Why is it not full health? Food, 181 out of 400. So it should eat. But there is a thing here that it can eat from. So I guess it should eat from this, right? I really hope it will. And it eats all of these things. And this is raw beef right here, which I put in here. So it should eat from this feeder. I really hope that works. Stop going into the wall. It's really creepy because I'm afraid you will escape. I'm afraid you will escape. Mr. Dinosaur. Oh, no. Okay, well, anyway, I'm going to end the video here because I don't have that much time today. Let's see. How do you do the face thing again? Like this. Okay. I'm going to end the video here. Tell me if I should give the dinosaur a name. Tell me if you know a name for this dinosaur. Then I will give it a name. That would be pretty cool. And tell me if you really, if you want me to continue the series. This looks weird. I'm not used to this. And apart from that, don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.